darling, looking back at the timeless looks of our favorite style icons, what they have in common is simple silhouette, neutral colors, and expensive looking high quality fabrics. That's why I want to first thank today's video sponsor, Lily Silk. I used to have to wait till end of the year sale to get the Diane von Furstenberg wrap silk dresses, but I was blown away by Lily Silk affordable and high quality wrap silk dresses like the one I am wearing. You can also get extra 15% off using code PETIT15. Oh, Silk brings back so many childhood memories for me. I grew up in a river town in China called Fuling, right on the Yangtze River, and we have extremely hot summer days. We had no air conditioning when I was growing up. My mom would get silk cloth and make them tank tops for me in the summer because that is the only fabric that's not gonna be sticky on my skin when it's 90 degrees out. Especially if you have sensitive skin like myself, silk is the most gentle on your skin. The A-line silhouette is one of the favorite signature styles of Audrey Hepburn. It's also the most universally flattering. If you happen to have a pear-shaped body, your hips are wider and your thighs are prominent. So when you wear A-line dresses, balance out your shape perfectly because it's not clinging to your hips and your thighs. If you have the hourglass figure, A-line dress highlights the curves of your upper body, your full bust, one of your best assets, and your teeny little waistline. It flaunts your curve in a very elegant way. Our next style icon, Victoria Beckham. She is petite, she is 5'4". This is one of her signature style, lingerie feel. I am wearing a 100% silk camisole from Lily Silk. I have so many different camisoles, I couldn't live without them in the summer. And this is the most comfortable. I can literally wear it to sleep, and then I can also wear it out, mixing with my outfits. Just like Victoria Beckham, you have that sensual lingerie feel for your outfit, but you still look very polished. Victoria Beckham is 5'4". One of her signature styles is monochrome. This is a monochromatic look. Your top and your bottom are the same color or very similar colors. I have found this is the best way to elongate our frame and look taller and leaner. A lot of you have asked me, Chi, how do you wear palazzo pants in the summer? Because it has so much volume, it's so easy to make us look shorter. You want to make sure it's long enough and you want to wear it with high heels. Here's another look inspired by Victoria Beckham, black camisole and black skinny jeans. What I love about it, it's such an easy look for the summer, especially if you're looking for a day-night outfit or a girl's night out. You just throw it on, it's effortless. What I love about this silk camisole, it literally goes with every bottom in my closet. Of course, it's summertime, you want to throw it on with a pair of shorts as well. The best part, no matter what style your shorts is, whether it's casual or a little dressy, a silk camisole will never go wrong with it. Next, another look inspired by Audrey Hepburn. A simple white shell top with a belted midi skirt. The white top is from Lily Silk. It's made of 100% silk. It is lined. That's when the silk makes huge difference compared with polyester. Even though it's lined, in the summer it's still so breathable and it's not gonna make you feel suffocated or hot. What I love about this is so versatile. A lot of you have mentioned that you don't like short tops, which I totally understand, especially in the summer, because crop tops can potentially expose your stomach and expose your hips and your thighs. If you happen to have a little tummy concern, this length is the kind of top that will make you feel more comfortable because it does cover your entire stomach and partially your hips as well. You can wear this untucked with a pair of pants, ankle pants, jeans, or even shorts. The best part with a top like this, it goes with everything. If you happen to have a bottom in your closet that you're not sure how to wear with it, a top like this is probably gonna work quite well with it because this is a deep V, simple cut, white that goes with pretty much everything in the summer. I love to pair it with my white leg pants from Ann Taylor. White plus green is such a refreshing look in the summer. Plus, this is another look inspired by Victoria Beckham. Plain top, white or black, paired with a colored white leg pants. This is another signature look of Victoria Beckham. Whenever you are petite or if you have short legs, you want your legs to look longer, you want the pants to be long enough to cover your shoes. I know the cropped white leg pants is super on trend and has been going on for a long time, but I have to warn you, if you have short legs, like me, they are gonna make your legs even more cut off because wide leg pants have that horizontal line. If they are right at your ankle, they're only gonna make your legs look super cut off. So if you want to go wide, make sure you also go long. Our next fashion icon, Sade. Oh my God, one of my favorite singers of all time. Her voice just from out of this world. But did you know her fashion is so timeless and classy? All black, all white, or black and white combination. Remember, she was doing all this in 80s and 90s, way before today's trend of the minimalist fashion. No matter what age group you are, this is always gonna work. I love to wear this white shell top with black A-line skirt, also from Lily Silk. I love to add my favorite brown belt to this outfit. The belt is wide because I have longer torso and shorter leg body type. This serves the purpose of making my torso look a little shorter, and this is gonna make my legs look a little longer. If you're the other way around, if you have short torso and long legs, then you probably do not want to go with a white belt like this. So you can totally wear the black and white combination without a belt. Midi skirts are very classy. If you have shorter legs like me, they can easily make our legs look cut off. You want to make sure it falls either above or under the widest part of your calf. Besides, the best midi skirt is to make sure it has a slit. This skirt has a side slit, so when you're walking, it's gonna show a little bit of skin, it's gonna give the eye a peek into your legs, and that is why it's so super leg elongating. The next look is inspired by Kate Moss, a simple t-shirt with wide leg summer jeans. This is such a casual and laid-back look, but it's also so classy, it's never gonna go out of style. The top is a faded t-shirt from Lily Silk. Yes, they even make t-shirt out of 100% silk. I couldn't believe it. What I couldn't believe even more is how affordable this is. This is like the best self-care gift for myself because basic t-shirt, you're gonna need it all summer when you have silk against your skin. Oh my God, I feel so pampered. What I love about this t-shirt, it is faded. So even though it's so basic, a faded t-shirt is gonna look much more flattering, especially if you are petite. If you do have shorter legs like me, when you wear wide leg jeans, you do wanna make sure your jeans is not too bulky. And whenever I wear anything wide leg jeans or wide leg pants, I always make sure I wear them with heels. The wide leg shape is always gonna expand you horizontally, so you need to counterbalance that by adding a little extra height with your heels. Doesn't need to be high heels, even a little bit of kitten heels can make you look more elongated and counterbalance the volume from the leg shape. Don't think that you can only wear t-shirts in your casual outfits on the weekends. This t-shirt, because it's made of silk, it has a little bit more weight compared with the cotton t-shirts. And because of the high quality and the more expensive look, you can totally wear it to your office. I love to wear this with my high-waisted pants in the summer. High-waisted pants is another classic style that we have seen on so many different style icons. It is never gonna go out of style. This too is a very classy summer combination that can work especially well for someone who has shorter legs. because high-waisted sailor pants, they elongate your legs. I also love to wear this silk t-shirt with my short skirts. Any skirts, if it's above your knee, they're gonna be the most leg elongated in length if you happen to have short legs like me. I cannot let a summer go by without wearing mini skirts. If you have shorter legs like me, you might be thinking shorts should be the easiest in the summer because we never have to hem them. That's true, but in my experience, shorts are also the most challenging for women like us because they can easily expose our short legs. Watch this video. What are the most flattering shorts for women who have shorter legs and how to wear them to elongate your legs?